fantastic. I couldn't have done it without the people involved today, and as you can see, there's a lot of lonely people here today, and it's lovely to get everybody together.
How much organising does it actually take to get an event on like this?
It's dribs and drabs, because obviously I can only put people in onto the donations I get coming in. If I don't get any donations, I can't start controlling who can come, what gifts they're going to get. It's all about money. But obviously, you know, people are generous. The Niagara donates the room, facilities free. Meadows come on board, they've donated. Dawn Osborne, Darren Parker, Pierce, everybody's been fantastic, and they've helped organise today. It's not just about me organising it, it's the people that come together from the community.
Why do you do it, Gloria?
I do it because I haven't got any parents, and I would like to think that somebody out there would have done the same. Obviously, you know, we're all going to get old one day, hopefully, and if I can ease that and make somebody smile just for one day, that makes me want to do it even more.